Now this is a story all about how my life got fucked right upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there. I'll tell you how I got messed up with
a traumatic stress disorder.
In the finance department,
just go to rage.
On the phone lines is where I spend most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, not as important, some numbers or some shit like a fool. When my good friend Davey wasn't doing too good, went and fucking died in my neighborhood, had a massive heart attack, and my boss got scared and said,
Jay, you have to help him, I'm not prepared.
I started chest compressions and it just became clear in my dead friend's eyes that it just wasn't there. If there's anything, I'll tell you that it's in my nightmares, but I thought, man, forget it.
You can't stop till help's here.
I dissociate from my body for like 7 or 8 and then yelled at my mental health, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. 2 years of despair, the stress prince with no hair.